Pod 6, Wednesday 24th. Today is the first day I'm going to be doing any kind of burpee training towards a burpee mile. I had a phone call with my coach yesterday just to see how easy it would be to try and do the burpee mile as well as the high rolls training. We both got full belief that it can be done. The goal for high rolls this year is to try and get, for the end of the year, is to try and get sub-hour pro when I'm out in Marseille. Marseille started December, so I've got a good 12-week training block from the burpee mile onwards. So at the moment, it's trying to build that aerobic base just to last and keep the legs and the arms pumping, because burpees are a full-body move, and as hard as it is, I'm going to be doing well over 1,000 reps over the hour and a half, so I've got to try and keep it moving. But nonetheless, Wednesday 24th, 5:45 a.m. The first session I'm going to be doing is at the track, and yeah, full day of work and then I'm there. Let's get it.
Mirrors on the wall, staring back at me. Stranger in the hall, frozen by the scene. Portraits seem to fade, he lost his centerpiece. Can't recall his face, I hope he'll rest in peace. Haunted by my mind, victim or the prey. Everything is fine, take me to my grave.
Yeah, literally, in here.
Oh, bush.
Literally, everything you could have asked for. So, Thursday. Day off today. Usually, on a Thursday, I get my day off. So today, I'm going to meet with Callum, go for a bike ride, and then after that, we got Summit Run Club. Thursday's always a good day to just chill, get some long stint endurance done, enjoy the fitness that I do. Let's go get it.
Hi, Dad.
With the board.
Oh, it is.
Day 5K done. Easy as that. And run club.
Friday 26th. Today I was supposed to be going to see George Wooden, who's the guy who owns Theta, the clothing brand that I've been working with for a little bit of time now through Hyrox. But instead, Hyrox is basically releasing their ambassador program today. I've had a couple of things to do with that to make sure that I can do from my side the best release possible that I want to give. But swim, gym, and then I'm going to go for another bike ride. This time I'm going to go for like 20-25k and just hammer it on the new bike, see what it's really like, see what power it's really got. That being said, let's crack on with the day. It's going to be a good one. Bish. I need to do some like gym montage or shit like that now. Right, so, updates. Been to the gym, done, dusted, going for a bike ride soon, but I've just been announced as the new Hyrox ambassador for 2024-2025. Bosh. It's cool. It's really fucking cool. Yeah, I mean, I've been in this sport now for, what, a year and a half-ish? Did not think that I'd be at the level I am. My goal has always been to try and help inspire, to try and help motivate, and really see how far we can push human capability. So back in April last year when I'd done, no, it was this year, back in April this year, when I'd done the Hyrox 24, it seems so long ago, when I'd done the Hyrox 24, 12 Hyroxes in 24-hour period, I really wanted to see how far we can go
and how far we can push ourselves mentally, physically, everything. I remember asking back in April if I could be a HYROX ambassador, and they said no, and now I've been given the opportunity to do it. It feels amazing, it's so good, and it's glad to see that the work I'm putting in is really making a difference, not just for me, but for other people as well. Thank you for everyone for the journey so far. I'm excited for what's to come. Anyway, onto the cycle. Out on my bike ride, I'm planning for around 40k, 35, 40k. We'll soon find out. But I'm coming down this like beautiful strip of just trees. Absolutely bombing it, all downhill. Got to a point where I was hitting probably like a good 45, 50 kbh, and just deer in front of me. Obviously I had to whack the brakes on, but other than that, so far it's all been fucking uphill. My legs are fried. Coming back into the downhill now, so I'm gonna go so I can try and pedal and change gears, because my gears are way too low and it's getting really windy. So in a bit. Okay, so basically over there's this massive hill literally around the corner from where I live, and annoyingly I've taken a wrong turn, and that wrong turn has taken me to this massive hill. Now I know where I am, I could have turned around, but I decided not to. Big hill, everyone's dawning about this hill. I'm gonna take it on, see how we get on. It is a steep bloody hill. Let's see how we get on. Oh God. Oh. I can play through some hill sprints when you want to. Cycling home now. Maybe like 2 minutes. Happy days.
Today's been a very full on day for a day off. A lot of training. Got a lot of work done as well in the meantime. I'm gonna round it off here. 3 days, a little bit of day in the life for the past 3 days. Hope you enjoyed it. There will be more to come. Ping me in the comments what you want to see, what you want me to do. If there's anything in particular you want to see, let me know. Let me know how you found the video. And yeah, more definitely more to come.